Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.